लेट अस स्टार्ट विथ दिस सॉफ्टवेयर रिक्वायरमेंट. ओके, सो सी, यू वांट टू कनेक्ट योर रिएक्ट नेटिव एप्लीकेशन विथ AWS Amplify, then these are the different softwares that we will require. First one is Node.js. Its version must be 10.x or later version will require. Okay, then second one is npm version 5 or later. Okay, and then git version 2.14.1 or later. Okay, and then will require a React Native application. Okay, see, it is assumed that you are already comfortable with the basic concepts of React Native. Okay, so if you want to create a React Native application, then we are having two ways in front of us. That is, first one is by using Expo CLI, which will be comparatively easy way than that of the second one. Okay, and second way is by using React Native CLI. Okay, but professional developers usually use, rather prefer second way, that is React Native CLI. Okay. So if you want to check whether Node, npm, git are properly installed on your machine or not, then see how to verify this. Open command prompt, type cmd. Okay, open command prompt. See, I have already installed Node, npm and js on my machine. So if I want to check the version of Node, then here you have to write node s hyphen hyphen version. Okay, so it will just display the node version which is installed on my machine, that is C version 12.19.0. also, if you want to check npm version, then you have to just use this command, npm space hyphen hyphen version. Okay, it will just display npm version which is installed on my machine. Okay, so npm version 6.14.8 is installed on my machine. Also, if you want to check git version, then in same way, git space hyphen hyphen version, it will just display current the git version which is installed on my machine, that is 2.19.2. okay, now as I said earlier, see here, node version 10 or later will require. So on my machine 12.19 is there. Then npm version 5 or later is required. On my machine 6.14.8 is installed, and git version 2.14.1 later version is required. On my machine 2.19.2 is installed. Okay, so this is the software requirement. Okay, now I will just put if you are not having these softwares installed on your machine, then I will put the download link of all these particular softwares in description box. So that's all for this session. Stay tuned for further updates.